Yung lockdown, they will explain that to you thoroughly by Secretary Roque. At mayroon tayong mga tawag niyang new normal. Ganito ha, for those who would be allowed to go out and work, and for those na hindi pa talaga pwede, remember na itong pag the easing up of the restrictions, hindi iyan sabihin na wala na ang COVID. Just because we allowed certain people, dahan-dahan lang sa, para walang, ano, hindi tayo madapa, dahan-dahan lang. Because we cannot afford. We cannot afford a second or third wave na mangyari.